I'm glad you could help me today. Preparing these meals for the students is a big job.
No worries, Ling. You've been doing a great job here.
Chen, I'm glad you are here. Can you help us with the food? We have so much to prepare for this week.
I can't, Ling. I saw my doctor yesterday and I have hepatitis B. Maybe I will give it to others if I cook food for them.
That is not true, Chen. You can still cook and share food if you have hepatitis B. All diseases are spread in different ways. You cannot get hepatitis B from coughing and sneezing, sharing plates and cutlery, touching or kissing, or even sharing food and drinks.
Oh, I didn't know that. How do you know all this, Ling?
I have hepatitis B too.
You do? But you always seem so healthy.
I have had it since I was born. Many people from our country have hepatitis B. You do not need to be ashamed, Chen. I am not sick and I keep my liver healthy. I always choose to eat healthy food. I exercise regularly. I visit my doctor every 6 months for a checkup. I take my medicine every day so my liver does not get sick. Not everyone will need medicine. Your doctor will decide when it is right for you.
Thank you for telling me, Ling. I feel a lot better. I will speak to the doctor about hepatitis B and what is right for me.
Would you like to join us to make some food, Chen?
I would love to help make healthy food for our students.